Welcome back, folks, and we continue on the epic saga of the Spey. So the next stage, which I'm going to do, is actually build up the control box. So I've got a few bits and bobs here, and we'll quickly show you what I've done, or what I'm about to do. So this is going to form the basis of our control box. This was actually an old box from an old SIG Jenny, and I've actually scrapped it, and we're going to use that as the main box. Got a sheet of aluminium there for the panel. I've already started drilling out a few holes for the gauges, and we've got a few other bits and bobs here which we're going to use. I've drawn a rough idea of what I want. This is going to be quite a simple control box. Usually with some of these engine control panels, I sometimes put quite a few electronic circuits and stuff, but this is just basically going to be gauges and switches for all intents and purposes. And I've kind of like done a sort of rough idea of what I'm going to be wanting. So let's just show you what we've got here. So we've got a couple of just pop that down there, otherwise my hand's going to get in focus. Got a couple of percent RPM gauges. There's one there. That's an oil pressure gauge. And this one here is the turbine gas temperature gauge. So we'll have four gauges and a few lights. Indicator lights for various things, and I've got some barrier strip there for the connectors for the control leads, I suppose, is probably the best way to describe them. Basically, they're going to come into the control box through some multi-pin connectors, which we'll probably have here somewhere on the front, and that'll be it. Obviously, I'm going to give this a bit of a coat of paint when it's done, and should be good to go. Anyway, in the words of the famous motorsport presenters, let's build a control box. Okay guys, that's the control box done. The next step, well, we've got a bit of work to do on the throttle control cables, and we've got a little bit to do on the air delivery system. So until then, thanks for watching and see you again soon.